Yeah, sounds good. Doo-dee-doo-dee-doo. I always like seeing path plus bolt plus piece of gas and lands. It gives me a good feeling. Gonna use the Misty to crack for the red source, because Scalding Tarn can get an untapped source without taking damage, whereas Misty is an off-color fetch, so it's better to crack early. Sort of makes decent fodder for thirst. Just gonna jam thirst now. Like, if he has Geist, he's just gonna play it into my open mana anyway, because, like, what's the fear? It gets remanded or something. So playing the thirst here doesn't actually leave me open. Yeah, to make sure that the thirst resolves and doesn't get remanded on his turn. Not the best draws here, not the worst draws. This deck seems very weak to Geist, actually. Looking over it. I don't think that's a big deal. Like, Geist isn't that huge in Modern right now. It sees a little bit of play, but it's not that popular. This deck is definitely weak to it. And the best way to solve that, as I mentioned earlier, would just be some Anger of the Gods in the sideboard. There's no reason not to have it. There's a whole lot of dead or pseudo-dead cards. Kind of wonky cards in the build. I'm not sure about me needle either. It's a little questionable. I like a lot of this. A lot of it makes sense. There are a few too many cards that just don't make sense. All right, sorcery speed clicking me. I have no problem with that. All of my cards do redundant things, so if he gives me a cantrip, I'm gonna be very happy. I don't think he will, though. I think he'll just let me keep this. It depends on the lay of his hand. I'm so much happier to see a click, though, than a Geist. Yeah, I'm just gonna Helix it now. And he does let me keep it all, because why not? The nice thing about this draw, as opposed to the last one, is that we have hit some land drops. Which has been way more pleasant than not hitting land drops. Especially when our opponent is stumbling. If both players stumble, I'm pretty sure the more aggressive deck is favored. Kind of the nature of the beast. He fetches in response. So we can jam Resto. Makes sense. I'm gonna tech edge his. I don't know. It's actually difficult to say whether I should be tech edging his Colonnade or his Moorland Haunt. I think I'm gonna hit his Moorland Haunt. Tech edge you, path you. That sweet ol' interaction. Good ol' Nanbo. I'm just gonna path him now. Make sure it resolves. I don't know what kind of counters he might have in his sideboard. Like, if he brought in negate, having this path negated would be really awkward. I'd have to double bolt the Resto. Oh God. This is sweet. Really just want to concede now. But I guess if I draw a Tezzeret, I could, Akirinos doesn't actually stop the Thopter combo if I can get it assembled. Geist is a pretty good clock, though. The good news is it'll all be over quickly. This game is not going to last long. He revealed Wear and Tear as well. So that's another out. Not really an out. Okay, well, we can cycle this remand. I didn't want to burn anything there, but we can certainly double path the Angel token. Electrolyze, sure. Probably should have remanded the Electrolyze there. It's difficult to say. Because it's a more clunky spell. I'll remand this. And Snaring Bridge. That could be very good. I mean, his Keranos is just gonna kill us. He revealed Lightning Bolt. Okay. That's fitting. We have no answer to the bolt, so. All right, one more match. One more match.